It may look like this dog's days are over, as Jaguar appears to go in for the kill. But things aren't always what they seem. In fact, this unusual pair are actually best friends. When a young Jaguar named Jag came to live at Aquaba Lodge in South Africa, he was in need of company, and facility owner Layla knew just the dog for the job to bullet the jaguar.
Every night he needed comfort, and he took me as a mum, and as I could not let him sleep with me all the time, I put the dog with him. These two struck it off straight away.
And now this feline canine combo is accepted.
They don't need each other, they feed together, sleep together, do everything together. 24 hours a day, they haven't been separated at all. They are like brothers.
But as Jack grew up, he needed to move to his own enclosure. It looked like the friends would have to go their own separate ways.
Separated the two of them, and it was a disaster. The bear carried on crying for 24 hours, and the dog stepped at the gate without moving.
So it looks like this dynamic duo that gets to spend the rest of their days together, just as long as Jaguar.
The dog's the dominant one. The Jaguar obviously has more power. He's hurting more anything. The dog will growl or bark, and the Jaguar knows when to stop.